back to my channel, welcome back to Nibu's World. This is my recipe for cooking Nigeria red tomatoes stew. This is my sweet pepper, or pepper, scotchbonnet, chicken, tripe, or assorted onions, chopped tomatoes, goat meat, fish, curry, thyme, salt, and maggi. Just going to sieve all this away from the meat sauce. Just going to sieve it away so it won't make the stew go dark. I'm going to take out everything away from it and use the sauce to cook the stew. Thank you. you so much. I love you guys. I'm going to be eating this with rice that we got easier in my tribe. Rice. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Bye for now.